Hello, my name is Thắng. I come from Nghệ An province. Today, I'm happy to tell you about my family. There are four people in my family: my father, my mother, my brother, and I. My father's name is Tuệ. He's 51 years old. He's a worker and he's working in a factory. He's very hardworking and sociable. He's at home now. My mother's name is Hoa. She's 46 years old. She's a farmer and she's working on a farm. She's very easygoing and kind. She's at home with my father now. My brother's name is Toan. He's 24 years old. He's a student and he's studying at Hanoi University of Mining and Geology. He's very handsome and generous. He's at his school now. My name is Thắng. I'm 21 years old. I'm a student and I'm studying at Hanoi University of Mining and Geology. I'm very humorous and friendly. I'm in class now. Thank you for listening.